What's up, this is Evan. Big news for John Jones today, the former UFC champ. It seems the door is opening for him to fight in the UFC again. Now remember, he was suspended from the UFC indefinitely after he was arrested for felony hit and run back in April, stemming from an incident where he crashed his car into a woman who was driving a car. She happened to be pregnant, she broke her arm. He ran from the scene, was charged with felony hit and run. It was a bad, bad thing. So what's the clue that he might be getting back into the UFC? Well, it starts with who was in court today. Dana White, the head of the UFC, was in court watching the whole thing in Albuquerque when John Jones pled guilty to hit and run and basically worked out a plea deal with prosecutors where he'll do 18 months of probation. The judge ordered him to make 72 appearances with children's organizations to educate them about making smart decisions and not being dumb and running from the scene of a crash. And also, which I thought was interesting, the lawyer got the judge to grant them special permission to let John travel out of the state, which is unusual for people that are on probation stemming from a felony crime. The judge agreed. So what that shows is John is very confident that he'll be fighting again and touring with the UFC. So look into that. Plus, the UFC released a statement saying they're going to be monitoring his legal situation closely. They want him to fight again. He was one of the biggest stars of the UFC. It's a big deal. Another thing that was interesting was that John's lawyer asked the judge to grant him permission to have a firearm, which is usually something that people on probation can't do either. But the lawyer made the case that since John's a public person and there are special circumstances with him, he feels like he's in more danger than a regular person, he should be granted permission to have one firearm. The judge said fine. So John can pack heat, he's got to talk to kids about making smart decisions, and realistically, he'll probably be back in the UFC sometime in the next year.